Hi guys, today I would like to tell you how I removed my mole, which was here, 1 month ago using apple cider vinegar. You will need apple cider vinegar, any brand, Band-Aid, cotton, scissors. Use just a small piece of cotton, soak it with an apple cider vinegar. You can just put a few drops here and then soak it. Put it on Band-Aid and your skin. And then leave it as long as possible for a night. Then when you see results, you can put it for just 30 minutes every day. And within 1 week, all is gone. I will show you how I did that.